soothing music for a child's heart, body, and mind.
Good day, everyone. How are you feeling right now? All right. This is National Value, and the topic is drug abuse. Before we talk about drug abuse, I want us to have a rerun or a talk on the previous lesson we had in National Values. Our last topic in National Values was drugs and types of drugs. And we define drugs as substances that changes how the body works. We talked about types of drugs. We said there are two types of drugs. One of them is legal drugs, and the next one we said is what? Illegal drugs. We gave examples of legal drugs. Examples of legal drugs are paracetamol, Panadol, vitamin C, vitamin B, septrin, Ampiclos, and so on. Examples of illegal drugs, we said one, Tramadol, marijuana, cocaine, etc. This was our last topic. Today, we'll be looking at drug abuse, just as I've earlier said. What is drug abuse? Drug abuse is the act of taking drugs without the doctor's advice. Drug taking overdosed or underdose is abused. When you take drugs overdosed, remember, listen very well. When you take drugs overdosed or underdose, it means you are doing what? You are abusing drugs, or you have abused the drugs. In other words, all drugs can be what? Abused. When it is not prescribed by a doctor or administered by an adult for children. We are going to look at causes of drug abuse. Some causes of drug abuse are bad friends, environmental factors, sleep problems, lack of parental care, loss of loved ones can also cause drug abuse, chronic pains. Another one is relationship issues. ETC, there are other causes of drug abuse. Okay, we'll move down to the next step. Dangers of drug abuse. Why is it dangerous to abuse drugs? It is dangerous to abuse drugs, one, when we abuse drugs, it can lead to brain damage. It can make the brain of someone to be affected negatively. And you find that the person will start behaving the way she should behave. One danger of drug abuse, brain damage. Another danger of drug abuse is untimely death. When drug is overtaken, which is when one abuses this drug, it can lead to what? Untimely death. Because we earlier said, remember I said, drugs are substances that changes the way the body works. When drugs that is prescribed by a doctor is not taken the way it's being prescribed, when it's fairly, when it's overdosed, it can lead to what? Untimely death. That's one danger of drug abuse. Another danger of drug abuse is it can weaken someone because of the chemical involved in the production of that drug. It can make the body system become run down in strength. It can also lead to what? Dizziness. You become dizzy in whatsoever thing you are doing, not having yourself. Another example of drug abuse is kidney damage. Drug abuse can damage the kidney. Can make our kidney to start to malfunction. It is not advisable to abuse drugs. Children, with this, I think we have learned something. I want us to go back on what we have learned so far. We said, what is drug abuse? A drug abuse is the act of taking drugs without doctor's prescription. And also remember, I said at the early stage that all drugs can be abused. We also looked at causes of drug abuse and went down to dangers of drug abuse. You check your portals, you will get your classwork, read the instructions and answer the questions correctly. See you next class. Bye.